ServiceNow uses Perspectium for advanced analytics. Listen to Vinu Malyala explain how the integrations provide these analytics for various ServiceNow departments.
I think we currently leverage performance analytics for all our operational reports for the products that we sell, ITSM or ITOM or various products. Our goal for Perspectium was to integrate data to our enterprise warehouse for cross-functional and advanced analytics purposes. We have deployed multiple ServiceNow instances for various internal use cases, and we bring all this data into one single platform, leveraging Perspectium.
Once you sort of move that data across to SAP HANA, what do you actually do with that data? What's it used for?
Yeah, we integrate this data with 10 other different sources, and we provide analytics to sales, marketing, finance, customer support, HR, various organizations within our company. Our solution is one of the best SAP HANA implementations, and we have most of the information in the warehouse real time. We have deployed about 200 dashboards, and we have about 5 predictive solutions in production today. We are getting great value from these integrations.